frequently think every now and then of the glorious fruit of the noble hen. Eggs. Eggs. E-double-G-S eggs. My knowledge of eggs is tremendously wide. I've eaten them boiled, I've eaten them fried, poached and shirred, deviled and scrambled, humbled and schmumbled, scumbled and crambled. I've eaten them, beaten them, swizzled and swizzled, frizzled, cadizzled, bamboozled and fuzzled. I know every way that an egg can be guzzled. Speaking of eggs, reminds me of Sam, whose favorite dish is green eggs and yams.